It will be difficult. We can check the other claws for weaknesses, but the Geth are very thorough.
Thank you.
same as before. We don't have the ordnance to blow this claw. Let's keep looking.
Thank you.
Very good. The field barring the exit will be down. Now we can go deal with the Staurian creature.
Well, that got the job done.
I hope that ship was full of those Geth bastards.
I repeat, Normandy to shore party. Are you reading? Anyone there? Normandy to shore party. Come on, Commander. Talk to me.
Is that you, Joker? What's going on over there?
We're in lockdown here, Commander. Something happened to the colonists. They're banging on the hull, trying to claw their way inside the ship. They're freaking out.
Keep those colonists away from the Normandy. Gun them down if you have to.
Will do, Commander. We'll fire off a few warning shots. That should send them running.
We're leaving. But let's rid this place of those damn synthetics before we go.
There you are. We should get out of here. I don't think this place is safe.
I need some answers. You knew more about the Thorian than you let on.
I was afraid. I wanted to stop the tests, but they threatened me. Told me I'd be next. When the Geth attacked, I stayed behind to send a message to Colonial Affairs. I tried to tell them where to find the Thorian, but the power cut before I could send the message. I never meant for this to happen.
You did what you could. I'll help them, if you can tell me where to find the Thorian.
The Thorian is underneath Zhu's Hope, but the entrance is blocked. The colonists covered it with the freighter just before the Geth attacked.
But why are the Geth after the Thorian? What could Saren want with it?
Well, it does have unique mind control capabilities. That's what Exogeny was interested in.
Normandy to shore party, come in.
What is it, Joker?
We're getting a lot of Geth comm chatter. Looks like they're headed your way.
You heard the man. Let's move out.
I'm coming with you. I might be able to help. Undo the mess I helped create.
Thank you. You can't do this, Jong.
Everyone shut up! Let me think.
What's going on?
You won't get away with this.
Get her out of here!
Get away from her, you son of a bitch!
Lisbeth!
Damn it! Come out where I can see you! All of you! Shepard, damn it. I knew it was too much to hope the Geth would kill you. I found some interesting facts about you in the Exogeny database. I know what happened on Akuz. This doesn't have to end like that.
We can talk this out. Nobody needs to get hurt.
You don't understand. It's not that easy. Communications are back up. Exogeny wants this place purged.
This is a human colony, Jong. You can't just repurpose us.
It's not just you. There's something here far more valuable than a few colonists.
You're after the one unique thing Pharos has, the Thorian.
The what?
It's a telepathic life form living under Zhu's hope. It's taking control of the colonists there. Exogeny knew all along.
You won't get away with this, Jong.
So you keep saying, but nobody's gonna miss a few colonists.
You've gone way too far. This ends now.
If that's the way it has to be, heck, come on, come on!
As if we don't have enough problems. Now we're shooting each other in the back.
It's my fault. I knew what was going on, and I didn't do anything.
Don't you start. You do good work, and you know it. So what now, Commander?
I need to find out why the Geth are after the Thorian.
The colonists won't let you near the Thorian. They die first. They're under its control.
What else am I supposed to do?
There's gotta be another way.
I think there is. You could safely use a nerve agent to neutralize the colonists.
Like a gas grenade.
Sounds good. I'll do what I can.
Excellent. Thank you so much, Commander.
We'll stay out of your way until you clear a path.
I was hoping you'd have a moment to speak with me. I've got a bit of a problem.
Everybody wants something. Hurry up about it.
Fair enough. I need to retrieve some data. It's not a big job, but it pays well.
Sounds easy enough. What's the catch?
No catch, really.
What is it about
you? It's not that bad. All you need to do is find my console at Exogeny headquarters and drop the data onto this OSD. It's that simple.
I'll look around if I get the chance.
I appreciate it. Of course, this all depends on getting out of here alive.
Tell me about the data I'm getting for you.
Plans for a few prototype mods? I'm a freelancer. Some of my mods are highly sought after.
Time to get
moving. Just keep in mind what I said.
We ran with the attack here.
There's no way that's human, infection or not.
I want a clean sweep. Nothing hostile lives to take a second shot.
What about the nerve grenades we acquired? We could potentially incapacitate the colonists.
All right. Try not to tag the colonists. But we have to get through no matter what.
You got it, Commander. Let's do this.
Contact.
Tried to fight it, but it gets in your head. You can't imagine the pain. I was supposed to be their leader. These people trusted me. It wants me to stop you, but I won't. I won't!